In the 1800s, the Rambagh Palace was a hunting lodge for Rajput royalty. In 1910, it was a school for Prince Sawai Man Singh II. In 1925, it became the royal residence of the dashing polo-playing prince. And in 1940, it became the home to one of the most beautiful women in the world. But today, this legendary palace is inspiration to time itself.
The limited edition Nebula from Titan, inspired by the Rambagh Palace. The Maharani watch is inspired by the elegant lotus fountains of the Rambagh Palace. The dreamlike mother-of-pearl dial is infused with a sublime peacock motif. Its graceful and exquisitely feminine proportions are delicately fashioned in layers of 18-karat white gold, rose gold, and yellow gold. Radiated with 228 diamonds, it is a watch that can light up 1,001 nights. The Maharaja watch is inspired by the grand fountain at the legendary Polo Bar in the Rambagh Palace. It is boldly constructed with 18-karat gold, a crown that mirrors the palace domes and matched with precision Swiss automatic movement. With its thick-stitched leather integrated bracelet and textured dial machined to perfection, it is a watch that exudes power with an easy flamboyance and uncommon gallantry. With only 49 timepieces to be owned in each stunning style, these rare and precious watches are as exclusive as their royal inspiration. Every piece comes with a lifetime warranty.